dredging up approximately 385 tons of lunar dust, and in addition to recording the collision, the shepherding spacecraft will fly through the regolith plume thrown up by the collision. Shepherding spacecraft will use its specialized sensors to look for water's telltale chemical signature within the larger debris plume created by the centaur, possibly in the form of ice, hydrocarbons, or hydrated materials. Those who live will have the best opportunity because of the sky. The best opportunity because of the sky will still be dark. Those living east of the Mississippi will still be able to see the moon. But they'll also have to get to the morning twilight.
Overtime.
Yeah.